I'm Concepcion Felix de Calderon, and I was born in Philippines in 1884. I founded the Feminist Association of the Philippines in 1905. It was a social reform group fighting for prison and labor reform for women and children. In 1920, I was one of the three Filipino women who presented lawmakers with a petition for suffrage signed by 18,000 women. I was honored for my human rights work, and in 1966, I was awarded the Presidential Medal. I'm